Inside and outside, outside. Inside, inside, outside, outside. Inside. Teacher's guide. Explain the concept of inside and outside to the children by giving the examples of objects inside and outside the classroom.